let God destroy them.
Yes.
You can't preach over Bundy.
Come on.
You got to get the atmosphere right.
Amen.
Glory to God. We recognize forces.
Amen.
Glory to God. We can feel them.
Thank you, Jesus.
We can smell them, and we can hear them.
Amen.
And you have to put them to a flight, Pastor.
Amen.
You have to put them things to a flight.
Yes.
They'll take over a church.
Amen.
Have you so sleepy? Have you so tired? You don't want to hold your head up.
Praise God.
Make you want to fall trying to get home. You don't come in God's house and go back feeling the same way. This is a place of worship.
Amen.
I do want to finish reading it though. Go ahead.
Now therefore,
our God,
we thank thee.
We thank thee, don't we thank him?
Yes.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
We got so much to be thankful for.
Yes.
Ain't that right?
That's right. Amen.
He's our God, y'all.
Yes.
And then let me tell y'all something else. We don't have to be jealous of one another.
Amen.
Say it again. He give every man and every woman a call into their own ability, y'all. We don't have to fight.
That's right.
We don't have to war. We don't have to hate nothing but sin. He said, "You got the Holy Ghost."
Yes.
What's the matter, Zion?
Come on.
Hallelujah. He's the greatest love of all. Nobody can outlove him. Nobody can outget him. Nobody can outdo him. What's the matter? Why? Because he gave me a little sweet water dress. Well, he blessed you with a Rolls Royce. What is your apron about?
Hallelujah,
Jesus. You ought to be glad.
Yeah.
Amen. He put me in a little sweet water dress. You got a big old Rolls Royce. You driving a big old Mercedes. What you jealous for?
Come on.
He's the greatest God. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. We can have anything we want. But see, you know when you're jealous? When you don't know who you are, and you don't know who God is.
Because
when you know who God is, you know he have no respect of person.
Amen.
And if you don't work for nothing, you don't get nothing.
Come on.
You don't get nothing if you don't work.
Amen.
You got the word.
Amen.
In the book of Revelation, he said, "I know your works. I know all about you. I know you was lukewarm.
Amen.
I know you went to church.
Come on.
But you just went to be going.
Come on.
You went to break peace. You didn't come to church to serve me. You didn't go to church to worship me," said God.
"Amen.
I know your labor. That's why I bless my children that pay their tithes and sow their seeds and honor me.
Glory to God.
Praise me when they don't feel like praise."
Amen.
The word said when the praises go up, the blessings come down.
Amen.
You can't let the devil silence you and stop
you.
Who is your creator? Who is your maker?
Amen.
Who is your redeemer?
Uh-huh.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus. He's a good God.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's my way maker. I call it my rose of Sharon, my little olive valley, my everlasting peace, my greatest joy, my redeemer,
hallelujah,
my doctor, my healer, oh God, thank you, Jesus. And he is the King of glory.
Yes,
he done woke up now. I like that.
Yes.